Castor have taken over kit manufacturing for Wolverhampton Wanderers starting from the 2021 season, and for a first go, this isn't too bad of a jersey. What is going on, everyone? My name is Charisma. Today we're taking a quick look at the 2021 home jersey for the Wolves. This jersey was sent to me by Subsite Sports, and if you want one for yourself, just look in the description box below where I left buy now links. And like always, my social network links on my Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter are also linked below, so shoot me a follow on those. Manufactured by Castor and sitting on a gold base, black and white are your secondary colors used on this home jersey. The football crest of the Wolves is stitched onto the jersey while the Castor branding is screen printed. ManBet X sit on the center of the jersey as your sponsors in black. This personally has to be one of the worst sponsor designs I've ever seen in my life. A V-neck collar was used on the jersey with hits of black coming off the sides. A graphic reading one pack sits inside the collar in black. The shoulder panels and sleeves are all gold and come with black trim around the sleeve cuffs. The entire sides of the jersey comes with a lighter perforated fabric for better airflow. The sides of the jersey has more hits of black with white trim. The bottom half of the jersey comes with a graphic that reads "Better Never Stops." The entire back panel is gold that comes with a wavy pattern. Now this is my first time reviewing a Castor jersey, so I opted for my normal size medium, and you can see that this one fits me really nice. It's not too slim and it's not too loose, so if you are thinking about picking one up for yourself, I highly recommend going true to size. Let me know what you guys are feeling about this jersey by leaving all your feedback down below. Leave a like and subscribe, and for everything soccer, keep it locked here. Peace.